It uses bilateral stimulation, which can be either tapping alternately on the body, holding these buzzing tappers, or eye movements, mm-hmm. running your eyes back and forth to stimulate the processing in the brain. And it can allow for very fast results, very fast changes in how we view old memories, how we experience ourselves, and then what we're capable of in the present.